Welcome back to Argentina. I'm already now in Mendoza. I was in Buenos Aires for a few days and now I took the bus, which was really long, was a night bus for $32 from Buenos Aires here to Mendoza. I arrived yesterday and today I'm out to explore the city. It is mid-July and it is freezing in Argentina because of course it's the southern hemisphere. Last week we even had -2 degrees at night, which is kind of rare for July, although very common here. But I've never experienced that before, so it is very interesting to me. And Mendoza also seems to be a lovely city, very close to Chile, so I'm going to Chile soon. And it's also cheaper than Buenos Aires. They have Uber and it seems to be very clean and developed. So dark in Buenos Aires. It's a solar eclipse. But you can see it. I want to see the solar eclipse. Natalia ate so many nuts. It's only her. Very nice Irish bar here in Buenos Aires. And here they have Al Jameson. This is also worth taking photo of. Say something. How's the pizza? It's a cheese pizza. Where's the tomato? Very little. So in this bar is no theme. Oh, so here finally, what was the name? Yeah, Fugasa. Fugasa, Fugasetta. Oh, delicioso. Tango is Argentina's most popular dance. It actually sprung from African and European immigrants who invented it in the 19th century. Oh, such a good talk. Caminito here. Very beautiful church here in San Telmo. So one more time, Plaza de Mayo. Beautiful today. As the national holiday, you can see lots of flags of Chile. So I went sightseeing again in Buenos Aires. It's my third time this year already. So I actually came back because of this Chilean girl, Francisca. She came to visit me there. But she also brought her mom.
Here in Independencia, and there's a military parade here. Argentina presents all the soldiers.
Because her mom actually didn't want to let her go alone, since she was worried about her leaving the country the first time alone. But it's fine with me, I really like her mom. It was nice to explore Buenos Aires again, one of my favorite cities in the world, especially the currency is going down, so prices are quite cheap.
Hello!
Rojo.
Está con rojo, está grabando.
Sí, también soy tú.
Ah, lo dio vuelta.
This is a Japanese garden here in Buenos Aires, and performing a show.
Tschüss.
Vamos. Oh, the flying horse, Origami, and the snake, the Cobra de Papel. The faculty of the rides, or maybe the court. There was a beautiful view here on the skyline. Back to the graveyard. So they were eating pizza here in a very nice restaurant with Rosa, yeah, and Francisca, who is very sad today. So, welcome to Mendoza. This is the city center and it looks very beautiful so far. You see, in winter it's pretty cold here in July. Unbelievable. So this seems to be one of the busiest streets here in town. They have McDonald's, they have live music, some Paris and pesto. So Mendoza is famous for wines, for hot springs and for skiing. So I will check this stuff out. Here is also like a beautiful thing. Airbnb apartment here in Mendoza. This place costs $16 a night, and it's very interesting because, for example, the toilet, it's connected to the sink. So when you want to flush it, all the stuff goes through here, and then you can flush it. Otherwise, it doesn't have water. Also, I really enjoy the decoration, like they make it themselves. Like, for example, it's the shower, and they put, for example, walnut shells there. Which I really like, so, but it's booked already for tomorrow, so I have to move out and stay one more night somewhere else. So I just moved house, and this is my new Airbnb apartment. They have cats, which are really lovely, and it's very strange because this is my bedroom, but it's kind of like open to the rest of the house. They just put like a shelf between the bedroom, and this is the living room already. And there's another cat. This is the bathroom, and there's also another girl sleeping in the kitchen who's not home now. And I don't even know where the landlady sleeps. I don't even know if she sleeps here. Maybe she sleeps at a friend's house because she's out. But I have no idea. I just stay here for one night, and tomorrow I will leave to Chile. I don't know what this is. I think this is Jewish. It's Hebrew, I assume. But correct me if I'm wrong. Oh, the cats are so curious. They're checking out my luggage. Oh, this one is really young. Beautiful morning. Already time to leave Mendoza. I love the city. Hopefully I come back in the future. This is the bus station. Back to Santiago. It's a very beautiful moon here over the mountains. This side is fine. This side is very polluted, unfortunately.
These are our empanadas. Very messy. These ones look okay.
So today we're here in the National Museum of Chile. It's very interesting. You can see lots of exhibitions. Here are the world deserts. Very, very interesting. The wild cats. Oh my gosh.
And Yusuf, he's looking in front of a mirror, you know? Baby, what are you doing there?
You should have memory. Talk to me. Are you happy, baby?
Yeah.
Yeah, my future wife. Never ever. Never ever.
Voila, the product is finished.
Another beautiful day here in Santiago de Chile. Already here for 2 weeks, and there's a little circus in the city center. Maybe you should check it out.
Alright, so this is Francisca's room. This is Lucas. There's Arik.
There's Francisca.
This is Francisca. This is Don Gato. And there's Orus. Everybody's here.
So nice. Your...
Metro stuck today. I don't know what's wrong, but it's really crowded. Yeah, so Francisca is driving.
Driving 101.
Alright, first driving lesson.
Help.
It's really good.
Help.
Left.
What's happening with
keep left.
Okay.
Keep left. Alright. So brake. Show me how to brake. Stop the car. Can you stop the car?
No.
How do you stop the car?
With the middle one.
Yeah, and the left one together. So, stop the car. Stop the car. Please, stop the car. It's dead end. That happens. That happens if you don't press the left thing. Anyway, congratulations. You finished your first driving class.
Alright, so this is my wonderful new Airbnb apartment. It's a shared apartment. This is the kitchen. It costs $450 a month, which is quite expensive for a shared apartment. And I see something in the sky. What is that? I think it's a drone. Yeah, there's the drone.
So this is the empty lake of Champa. It's dried out. Still beautiful though. So it's my 35th birthday. Just got up and look. Look what Francisca made for me. Oh, that's so amazing.
So today is my 35th birthday, and I just made this piercing here. It cost $10, very expensive in Chile, and it hurt a lot. So now I'm going to a bar with Francisca and explore Bella Vista.
Oh, my ear piercing got infected, apparently. Can't see it clearly.
There's some memories of Champa. Hmm? Reina. Lucas. Hey! Come on! So lovely here.
Hello!
Hi. Who's this guy?
Sophia, it's a girl!
Can you feel my infection?
Okay.
What a birthday.
Oh, it's so bump. Oh, there, ear.
So tomorrow we decide...
You should notice that you don't have the line in your ear. It's so bump, then you don't have the line that you have in this other side. Oh!
Hello.
Are you cooking?
Sí.
What are you cooking?
Bratkartoffeln.
Bratkartoffeln
mit Zwiebeln und Speck. Muy linda.
Well, you can film a vlog again. This weekend we are going to Concepcion here with Francisca, and we have a beautiful view on the window. It's great weather, like always in Chile. Blue sky, no clouds. And what do you want to do in Concepcion?
I don't know, whatever that we can do.
Okay. In Concepcion, this is the bus, and the tariff is like 80 US cents. Much cheaper than Santiago. Yeah, well, 20 cents cheaper.
This is our wonderful self-made sandwich for breakfast. Masvidi is making coffee. This is the kitchen.
Alright. This is Chilean amusement. It's so funny. You spin the stuff, it's like a Disneyland in Chile.
So here we have the traditional Chilean food. What is that?
Ceviche de matcha.
Ceviche de matcha. It's like crab meat and it tastes really, really delicious.
It's not crab.
What is it?
It's not a fish either. You know the thing with the birds is inside? Ostras?
Mmm, ostras.
It's ostra.
So we got in some empanadas, cheese, and what is the other flavor?
Marisco.
Marisco. 12 for 4,000, which is like $6. They're beautiful here on the beach.
Oh, we have an hungry dog here.
Yeah. Wow, these seafood empanadas are amazing. And they are even bigger than the cheese ones. Should have gotten 12 of these.
Meditating.
Yeah.